bring my finger up and I put it on the C and I strum it that way. So you're going to go back and forth like that. What chord do you want first? You got three chords. Can be C, can be G7 or G.
G.
G. Then the next chord is
G7.
Right, and then the next chord would be C. So
1, 2, 3, 4.
G.
We're gonna say with our voices. So hands off the keyboards. Hands off the keyboard. We're gonna go like this. We're gonna go C D E. Rest. You guys together. 1, 2.
C D E. Rest. C D E. Rest.
Ready? Was watching a movie with Gary. Much better. Chrissy, Danny, and Ellie. Going to school. Rest.